The Way is a very touching movie about a father and son, played by the real-life father and son team of Martin Sheen and Emilio Estevez. Written and directed by Emilio, The Way tells the story of a father whose son dies while attempting a 500-mile, century-old pilgrimage across northern Spain called the Camino de Santiago. When the father goes there to retrieve his son's body, he ends up taking a journey of discovery himself. Well, I recently sat down with Martin and Emilio to find out about their own filmmaking pilgrimage in making The Way.
You have played his father in two other movies. Mm-hmm. You said this was the best time
yet. By far.
What made it different?
Well, it was his script, number one, you know, and he was very generous in the scenario he drew for me, because it was like I was... If he was a composer, I was first violinist. Mm-hmm. And so he composed a concert where the scenario took me to highs and lows, and I began to trust. You know, I didn't have to do it all in the first movement. Mm-hmm. I knew that there was a solo coming that had more to say, and I had grown more. So each time I got more and more confident with the climb over the Pyrenees and then down into the... and to Roncesvalles, the first Spanish mm-hmm. location. And the whole film for me is an expression of confidence, you know, that I knew what I had, and I knew what I had to do because of him. You know, it was all a reflection of him. And one of the things that we did in the film is...
That's got to make you feel good.
Oh, God, it was great, man. No, yeah. he just led me through it.
And also, too, when you think about... We were out there, we had probably under 50 crew members.
Oh, yeah.
There were no chairs like this to sit in. There were no trailers. Mm-hmm. There were no luxuries.
We were on the run.
We were literally on the run and kind of renegade filmmaking at its best. Shot the film Super 16. The sound man had everything. He was completely mobile. He had everything in a backpack. We were always in costume. So if we were inspired to shoot something, we'd say, you know, do we have film? Yes. You know, roll. Let's go. Let's just shoot it.
But you know what is not often mentioned is how much fun we had.
Yeah.
Because we were very confident in what we were doing. We loved the script. We knew the journey. You know, my father was a Gallego. Mm-hmm. He was from a little village about 80 kilometers from Santiago de Compostela. So I'd kind of grown up with this cultural icon in my mind, you know, that this Camino Santiago de Compostela, all my life I'd heard about it, and I'd always wanted to do it. And so now to do it with my son on film, wow, it's just an extraordinary event.
Well, I certainly appreciate the guys stopping by our studio to chat. And for the full interview, you can head on over to directtv.com/screeningroom. But first, let's take a look at The Way.